What are you clapping? We haven't done anything yet, for God's sake. Everyone at home thinking, what a bunch of sycophantic hypocrites. I don't know. Listen, my name's Ben Elton. I'm going to be hosting the show tonight. And those of you who watched the show before and are normally stuck at the end, I hope you notice I made the effort. I've had the haircut. I was going to buy some new clothes, but I'm one of these people who never buys new clothes. You know, the sort of person who wears a T-shirt till the armpits go rotten. You know what I mean? So I couldn't believe it, the price clothes have got these days. I could not believe it. I went in, I bought one shirt, I went out the boutique, the police stopped me and asked me where I got the money from. I mean, the concept of a shirt for 20 quid amazes me. Apparently, the reason that clothes cost so much is designer labels. That's what it's about. Snob value designer labels. Wear it on the front. That designer label translates as I've got more cash than the unemployed, you know. Designer labels. That's what you're paying. I said, you know, 20 quid for a shirt. I said, 20 quid? He says, what do you expect you're paying for the label? I said, well, cut the flipping label off then, mate. Tell you, I got it home. It is a fact about new shirts that no matter how many pins you take out of them, there's always going to be one left to spare you in the nipple. Believe me. Anyway, so I'm wearing the old shirt, the old suit and all that. You know, it's been sponged down because I had a bit of a problem coming here. I was walking up the pavement. You ever played that game when you're walking along the pavement, tread on a crack, break your back? You know, that was suspicion, yeah, just when you do it as a kid. Although these days you're treading a crack paving stone, it's one of them broken ones the council put there to trip blind people up with, you know. Very caring society, you know, the pivoted paving stone with a puddle hidden underneath. You tread on it and half a gallon of water shoots up your leg, you know. That's great, innit? Tread on a crack, wet your pants since rate capping. I don't know, mind you, you've got to sympathise with the government priorities, you can't have everything. I mean, you just can't have decent standards of living and cruise missiles. You have to make your choice, don't you? I understand, but anyway, I was walking along playing tread on a crack, break your back. I didn't tread on any cracks. Trodden about 15 different types of dog mess, though. I know, it's only 8:30, but it's a serious social concern. We haven't seen the pavements down our way for 15 years. They're completely carpeted in canine revenge. I'm bent double, looking at the ground, trying to get past this great pile of plops that side and this great pile of at the outside, looking at the ground. I didn't see the Great Dane coming towards me. I strolled straight between its legs, splat on me head. I'm doing that thing, you know, when a dog's on your head, you know, rubbing me head on sides of buildings, you know, smearing it in tufts of grass, as you do, you know. All right. And if anybody thinks that we shouldn't be talking about, you know, dog whatevers at this time of night, no, when children are watching, etc., just remember every time they go down to parks, they're playing in the blooming stuff, aren't they? Yeah, think about that. But I do realise that, yeah, don't clap your sycophants, I don't know, it's just got the stone people over there, get them thrown out. Anyway, drugs, okay, bow to the people, where were we? I do think that knocking the people, knocking the audience is a problem. Like last week, we should apologise, we had to go at Club 18 to 30, that's not fair, the holidays. It's not fair, so on behalf of Saturday Live, I'd like to apologise to Club 18 to 30 holidays. Of course, you do know they're referring to the IQ though, don't you? Oh yeah, you got an IQ over 30. You're not going to be wallying up to fall for that line, are you, eh? Yeah, if you go on this holiday, you might just get laid, lads. It's not going to happen, is it? I know, I went last year, naffle. It's a funny idea, though, isn't it? You go down your local travel agent, say, I'd like to go on holiday, and they say, certainly, what are you looking for? Sport, activities, culture, beaches? Well, I was thinking of lager and bonking, actually. Oh, nice. Well, do you want it in Crete or in Spain? Where do you want your lager and bonking? Well, I'll have it in the back room if it's any cheaper, you know what I mean? All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a seriously good evening tonight, so just sit back, enjoy yourselves. Not you lot on the floor, because you sit on a cable and electrocute your bottoms. All right. So please, ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome the fabulous Mr. Stavros. Get down.